The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
The venom that flows through Randy Orton's veins is as cold as ice on the grand stage.
Randy Orton began his career by being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend.
Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion.
The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building.
Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere.
A man with absolutely no absence of malice.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
And for some reason, Byron, it seems as though a lot of people are ready to write the champ off here tonight.
I'm not one of those people, Michael. In fact, I say the champ has an excellent chance of walking out here tonight with his reign intact.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And introducing the champion from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre!
The big gold belt up
for grabs here tonight.
We'll be right back.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got. Wow. There's your new champion, ladies and gentlemen.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.